Jim Walmsley, world champion. How did you feel? Because you took the lead from the start. At first, together with Hayden and Francesco, but then you broke away. When you broke away, how did you feel?
Well, I could see Francesco like almost all day. It just felt like Western States all over again with Jared on my heels and not able to really ever get breathing room. And then like he even passed me up at the top, so yeah, I didn't know what to expect on the descent, just like gave it everything. But yeah, it was, I think people didn't want to risk like going too hard on the beginning, and I think that was just a bit of an advantage, and we took a gamble, and like both of us got away, and I think, I mean, that's where we are. I think we got the one too.
Okay. Thanks. And Francesco.
Yeah.